Hello, my children. This is Pepe, and I am with
Catherine.
Yes, another horror map.
Horror.
Here are the rules for the people that wants to know. Disable noclip, mate. Never mind, it's already disabled. You don't know that. Be 13 or younger. That fits my personality. Get in the room as soon as all players join. You have joined. Okay.
Press shift.
Don't go in the room until I tell you, and unless, you know, we get together again. Okay, let's do this. Hello? Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. Spooky-ass mansion, huh? Did I bribe? Okay. I need to get out. Good luck. I'll raid whatever the fuck I want, bitch. Okay.
Okay.
Ooh. Hello?
I got a crowbar.
Can I hurt you? No. Oh, that's a shame. Okay. Choose a door and have fun.
I choose this one.
Okay. Okay. I'll choose this one. Hello?
Oh, flashlight.
Yeah, no helps.
Oh, I see Markiplier.
You see Markiplier, huh?
Yeah.
Markiplier.
Okay. Oh, I'm in that room with the pictures in it that you were in the other day.
Have fun. So, I have a bunch.
Oh my god!
I have a bunch of numbers and a letter.
Let me out! Shut up!
Can I open the door for you? No, I can't. Oh, have fun.
Help! Shut up!
The keyboard will unlock the locks here. Okay.
We are not all PewDiePie.
No, we're sure not. Okay.
What's in this room?
I don't know, stuff and things. What am I doing in here? Claire? Okay. 990. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Come with me. Come with me if you want to live. No.
Oh!
What? What?
There was a mirror in the bathroom.
Well, it happens usually in bathrooms, yeah.
That I broke? Shut up with that! We're not! Gosh, dog, can I get further away from that freaking door?
It's gonna be there for the rest of the game. Have fun.
Oh, shit. Looks like I have to find a code.
Find it. Find the key. Okay. What the fucking neck?
Choose carefully.
Whoa. Well, that happened.
Right?
I'll skip that door for a while and go back to the theater.
What the hell happened?
I keep forgetting I can't sprint. So I keep, like, orgasming all over. Oh! Okay. Oh, hello!
Hello?
Okay. I'm gonna skip these two doors. I'll go back to them later. Let's go to this one. Hello! Oh, Lord.
Oh, is there a code in here?
Let's try this one. 1337. Really? Why did you make
they
it
should really
so
put
low?
A, mm-hmm.
Whoop.
What?
They should really put a, seizure alert.
Oh, Lord. Help! I need somebody help! Oh.
You're dead.
Well, that happened.
Oh.
Okay.
There's a person standing at the end of this hall.
Is Santa.
Yes.
Oh, God. That was scary for a while. Is there anything in here? Hello? Did you jump through the window?
No.
Okay. Well, I just did.
Holy sh...
Is that... Oh.
06A.
That's the keyboard. We need that.
The keyboard?
Yep. We need all of the keyboards to unlock the exit.
I have a keyboard.
Okay, bring it to the locked door and shove the keyboard in its face.
Here, eat!
So that's two of them unlocked. Not much, but it's a start. Let's go to the PewDiePie room. Yeah, I said that. See if there's a keyboard in there.
I don't know.
You fucked off us as soon as you could.
Yeah.
There is. Okay.
Oh my god!
Oh! Well, PewDiePie's pissed about something. Okay, that room's done. No more PewDie.
Well, better than being pissed off to being pissed on.
Guess so. Okay. Also, okay, with that done, do that again.
Hey!
That's just swell.
I'm an old man.
True. 06A, that doesn't seem to be...
Oh, 06A?
Yeah.
I've got that keyboard.
Oh, okay.
It's by the door.
Possibly. Okay, so let's try this one. Hello?
Holy crap, man.
Hey, bathroom. Cool.
Only one spot left. Now,
I found the keyboard. I found the Five Nights at Freddy's place thing. Okay, Golden Freddy came and said hi. Calm your tits, game! Three in a row! Okay. Looking for a... Ah, I'm sure I know where the keyboard is. It should be... Should be in here. Yes. Oh, what's that button then? I have no idea, but cool. My God, I need to leave. This is annoying. Thank you. Don't come again. Okay, so I'm about to bring the keyboard of the FNAF room and the lock to unlock it. And badooshki. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 unlocked. Wow, we have a lot to go.
Yeah, I found a room full of doors and hallways.
That one. Oh, crap, that one.
Is it like a maze or something?
I have no idea.
I found it.
Oh, you did? Cool.
Yeah.
You go, woman. Choose carefully. Well, there's a keyboard right here. I don't have to choose shit. Okay. Shut up. Okay, I'm gonna go try another one again. Oh. You just died.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try this one again. Oh, boy.
Which door was a room? Oh, it was. Where's the keypad at? Oh, you bring the keyboard right there.
I'm gonna hate this, aren't I? Oh! Okay.
Yeah, I brought the keyboard to the wrong door.
Of course you did. Okay. Move. Okay, so another keyboard. Badooshki.
Did you go in the room with the doors?
I don't think so. Nice. I'm gonna go back to the water one. Find it. I think being in the water... Yeah, okay. That's actually hurting me. Shit. Oh, here it is. I found it. Okay, I know where it is. So I just have to be quick about it. Also... Okay, now that that's done. Little by little, we'll get there. Ah! Made it with 10% health. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more. Okay. I'm pretty sure I've done this one. Just looking again, just to make sure, because I can't remember which ones are done, but what I could do is close the doors behind me, and...
Oh my god!
If the door is closed, that means we're done with the room. Then again, we need the passwords. 3376 for C. I'm not sure what that means, but I'm gonna go and do it. 3376. There's a door opposite here. Oh! Oh no, okay, it's still closed.
Damn! I walk in there and that guy goes, pop!
Pop?
Yeah, pop!
Okay, here it is. 3, 3, 7, 6. No, why this? What? Oh, what?
What'd you do?
Not sure.
I gotta get the keyboard in this room.
Okay, you do that. I'm gonna go take a look at something right quick. And see what's what. Did that? No, that didn't open a door. See, what does that mean? Okay.
Let me out!
There's
Let me out!
No way to put a code in here. I'm a little bit lost. I'm a little bit lost. Meh. Like, you know, like that.
Oh my god!
What? Oh your god, what? What noise?
Come here.
Okay.
Let's see if he's still in this room. You ready?
Yeah.
He's not in there. The keyboard is somewhere. There's a keyboard.
Well, take it, Moon. Okay.
Okay, open the door. And run like hell. Ah, shit.
I got it.
You got. Uh-oh.
What?
The room's changed on me.
Yeah. You noob. Okay.
No!
Let's take a look at the. Okay, I've done this one. So this one should be completely and utterly done. I'm gonna close the door. This one should be completely and utterly done. Close the door. This one should be completely done. Close the door. What about this one?
Did you go in the bathroom?
Yes. The bathroom's done. This, I can't get back in, so... I don't know. I guess we either fucked it up or this is done. How about you? Oh. Hello.
I think I messed this room up.
How do you know?
It says choose carefully and I didn't get any keyboard or anything from it.
Right. The one with the TV. Yeah, this one.
I wanna play a game.
Oh. Hello. remember this one. Okay. This doesn't open, by the way. So you need to go down here.
Let me help!
You okay? Huh? Cool. I'm going right to the left.
Okay. Sounds like a plan, man.
Yo. You're transmitting through the game. Did you press X again?
No.
Okay, now you're right. You're right. Okay. Move. Seriously, move. Okay, thank you.
My back itched.
And there you go. Again, you're... Whatever. It's all good.
Jump scares.
Ah, well, what can you do? That's how horror is nowadays. Gonna go the other way.
Hey, I found an exit.
Have you now?
Yeah.
Cool.
Ooh, tic-tac-toe.
Indeed. You're missing an X. I've tried it before recording. And when I say try, I mean just try. Oh, hello.
Hello.
Move your fat old man. Okay, so that doesn't open. Ah, here it is. Well, first of all, this. And secondly, yeah, that. Go on now. Open the door. Or not. Okay.
Hold that.
Okay. That won't do it. I won't do shit, woman. We're gonna get there.
Oh my god.
Let me guess. Jump scare, like... 3, 2, 1... Now-ish? No?
Bar! I'm coming to get you, Barbara.
Arena.
Yes, I'm right back. Well, I was behind you. Okay. Where'd you go?
Move forward. That's what you do sometimes. Badushki! 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 3! Okay.
1, 2.
Got that one. Well, I got one. There's this one I still don't know how to open. How about this one? Yeah, this one's done. How about this one? That's the FNAF one. That's done. That's done, you said.
Yeah, that was the...
Okay, come on. Okay.
The bathroom?
Bathroom's done.
Can't go in that one.
So we have one, possibly. We have a second one there. That's just two, though. But then again...
Here's one with red lockers in it.
Yeah, with the lockers... there's two doors. There's a code. Oh, you can open those. Oh shit, I didn't even know. Oh, that's gonna take a while.
Yeah.
Okay.
I choose...
That's gonna be exciting footage for the people at home. Some wars, I can kick his motherfucking ass.
Got the keyboard.
Okay. Come on.
Let's get out of this freaking room. Oh my god. Okay, two more.
Yep. Okay, there's this one that I don't know what to do with. I've seen numbers left and right, but I'm not sure what to do.
There's a maze.
Where?
Let me come back out.
I've done that one.
Have you done that one?
The door was closed for a reason.
Oh, I'll leave them open.
Yeah, no. Technically, we've done every single one of them except for the one that needs a code. And where is the code exactly? No, you E. You press E on the buttons. Boop, beep. Boop, boop. Boop. I don't know why it does that. Well, I guess I... Oh, hold on. Yeah. Yeah, I think I know what to do.
What?
Stay here.
Okay.
Because in the... locker room... The song is over. Thank you. There's a code. Yeah.
Okay.
But it says C. So I guess we have to find A and B, all four-digit codes. We put them in. We put the A code first, then the B, then the C, which will unlock the door. So I just need to find A and B.
A and B?
Yeah. Start looking. Start going into rooms and start looking. I'm in the maze right now. That might take a while.
Okay.
Okay. 99D. Okay. I wish I had a pen.
99D?
Yeah. Okay. I need a pen!
Okay. 99D?
Yeah.
Okay, I've got it down.
Okay. So I'm guessing that goes after the ones that are in C on it. I'm gonna go and tell you the C one then.
Okay.
So you can write it down. Okay, we're almost kind of smart, but not quite. So it starts with 06A? Okay.
Yeah.
06, okay.
91.
91.
3376.
76.
99. Yeah.
Okay.
E66.
66.
And 0.
Here we are.
Yay! Now flip the...
Now flip the code. What?
Flip it? Like, go backwards?
I guess.
That'd be 66.
Okay,
hold on. No, hold up. 0. 66.
Mm-hmm. 99. Mm-hmm. 3376. 91 and 06. And we're back. Finally did it. But with that being said, here's a little problem. We're still missing a few. We're still missing one.
And I know which one that is.
Oh, do you?
Yeah,
and
I think I'm...
And you're swimming on my screen.
I'm swimming on your screen?
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay, so which one are we missing?
Not that one. No. I think it was
It could
on...
be this one, though. Ah, here it is. I got it.
You got it.
I got it.
Yeah.
And Petrushki.
Yay!
Escape! Oh, that ain't fair. I'm coming back. Oh, you know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna run. Come on. We can do it. They don't seem to die, so we just have to make it.
I can't run.
Nah.
My shift key makes that stupid noise.
Yeah, I know.
What happened?
I think I made it.
You did.
Someone walking towards me very slowly. Hello. Oh. Yeah, don't talk. Trust me on that one. I'm gonna disconnect.
I can't hear you.
Disconnect. Escape and then click on disconnect.
Alrighty.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Well, that was something. I'm gonna have a lot of editing to do.
Yeah. But, and a lot of volume control.
Yeah, tell me about it. But yeah, we've done it. We didn't cheat. We just used our brains and we did it.
What's left of the brain?
So, I'm gonna call it a part because it's been running for long enough.
Almost an hour.
Tell me about it. So, if you liked the video, please comment, subscribe, share, and do all that good crap. But most importantly, remember, my children, stay naughty. And me and Catherine will see you in another Gmod horror map eventually down the line. We'll see you in the next one. Yes?
Bye!
Bye-bye!